Hi everyone, I'm Richard from FreeBonde. Ever stood in front of a shelf full of hydroponic nutrients and thought, which one actually works the best? Well, I tested four popular all-purpose hydroponic fertilizers side by side with real plants under identical conditions, and I've got answers. Make sure to watch till the end. There's a special surprise waiting for you. If you're in a hurry, you can jump straight to the final ranking. But if you're curious about the why, stay with me. I promise it'll be worth it.
The contenders. I tested QuantumGrow, we'll call it Q, A&B Nutrient Formula, we'll call it AB, MasterBlend 3-Part Combo, we'll call it MB, and PTs Best Grow, we'll call it PT. I bought all of them on Amazon in Sweden, Italy, and Germany. If you're watching from outside Europe, your local options may differ, but MB is widely available worldwide. The setup. To keep everything fair, I used four identical FreeBonde smart hydroponic machines. Same grow box, same lighting, same water level, same batch of seedlings, purple lettuce, Chinese cabbage, mustard greens, dandelion, and basil. The only difference was to fertilizer. Now, some formulas like Q and PT had very low initial concentrations, so I followed their official dosage guidelines and adjusted them to be comparable with the rest. What you see on the screen is our starting readings. These numbers may seem boring, but in hydroponics, they matter a lot. What happened? I took a photo every hour over 11 days. Here's what the plants showed us. By day 5, AB and MB plants were darker green with rich pigments. Q and PT stayed pale, showing a lack of chlorophyll and anthocyanin. By day 11, AB and MB were clearly dominating, even growing into Q and PT space. To keep it fair, I ended the test there. Plant by plant breakdown. Chinese cabbage. AB, tallest plant, strongest roots. MB, thick white air roots. PT, decent. Q, thin weak roots. Basil. MB, largest leaves. AB, close behind. Roots, similar. Mustard greens. MB, most vibrant color, best roots. AB, solid. Q and PT, small, underdeveloped. Purple lettuce. MB and AB, excellent. PT, okay. Q, poor development. Dandelion. AB, big leaves, deep green. MB, second. Q, third. PT, weak, yellowing leaves. What you see on the screen is the final readings. Q's PPM increased, possibly due to delayed release or low absorption. AB stayed stable. MB and PT dropped slightly, which may mean better nutrient uptake. Also important, MB and PT's pH drifted above 7.6, which can reduce nutrient availability. Q and AB were more pH stable. Ease of use. PT, super simple, liquid concentrate. AB, 2 bottles, easy to mix. Q, 1 powder, but lacks calcium and magnesium. MB, most complex, 3 parts, needs precision. We're working on a liquid version of MB. I'll share a how-to in another video. Let's talk cost. I calculated the cost per liter of working solution based on what I paid in Sweden. QuantumGrow, Q, 0.2 SEK. MasterBlend, MB, 0.3 SEK. PT's Best Grow, 0.8 SEK. A&B, 4.0 SEK. So yes, Q is the cheapest, and AB is way more expensive. But in terms of performance versus price, MB shines the most. It gave results nearly equal to AB at less than one-tenth the cost. Of course, local pricing varies. In Asia, AB might actually be the cheapest. Always check your regional options before deciding. Final verdict. Best overall performance, AB. Best value for money, MB. Easiest to use, PT. Weakest performance, Q. Likely due to missing key nutrients. But we're not done yet. I'm giving Q another chance in a second test, this time with added calcium, magnesium, and double concentration. Subscribe to see how that goes. Bonus for YouTube viewers. We're FreeBonde from Sweden, creators of high-quality home hydroponic machines. Use code YouTubeFans at checkout for an exclusive 30% discount just for our YouTube audience. Link is in the description. If this experiment helped you, like the video, comment your own nutrient experiences, and pin subscribe for more side-by-side tests. Happy growing! See you in the next one.